This year, the Quincy Militia are holding a Shine Time photo shoot to kind of highlight some of the most committed players on the team. This is the first Shine Time photo shoot that the team is holding. Sometimes, things don't always go as planned.
Do you have one on his way?
Nah.
So we're just setting up, just to set up?
Can I use your camera?
But I'm here to film the set, the whole process.
The whole process, exactly.
I have to make one more call, so I'm just gonna set up and then make that call.
So let's just like set up and then.
Yeah, it'll be done because I already know in real retrospect that the guaranteed camera's coming here at 8 o'clock. He's shooting in Hyde Park with it, and he could come drop it off.
Damn. Alright, so
I mean, I'll call him again right now. So.
Yeah, so we got to be an example on and off the field, all right? And we're going to continue to shine because people are going to be coming for our spots, all right? So, yeah, this is great, but at the same time, I don't have to work twice as hard because I have to be in, promoted. I'm going to be, people are going to want to come after me. That's what that means to me.
Nah, we left it all on the field last year. You know what I mean? That's pretty much what it comes down to is leaving it all on the field, forgetting about regrets and I should have did this and that. You know, we know what we can do as players. We just got to continue to do it and just be leaders, you know? Everybody else fall in line.
Everything you do, you got to shine. Do your best in it. Whether it's football, work, family. Shine.
That's what's up.
Relentless, man. Be relentless at everything, no matter what you do. Insane. That's how you got to be. 100% all the time.
As soon as those lights just touch you, you just got to turn into a different animal. You got to be professional, but you got to be ready to put in work and let people know that you're just not that guy to mess with.
Pretty much everybody says, when the lights come on, you got to be ready to go. About that action, boss.
Shine time just to put in work.
Really straight like that.
Put in work.
Trending topic,
new era.
She got a ride, bust it, pop it,
2016. Quincy Militia.
Cut it.
Shine time, meaning grind time. Time to work, time to get money, time to do what you gotta do.
Oh.
So we just wrapped up the Shine Time photo shoot. I think it went well. You know, it was the first time we did it. And again, it's just to basically, highlight some of the players that, put their best efforts in every week and contribute, to the team every week. And, kind of gives them a little incentive for showing up, show their the organization's appreciation for the players, coming out from after work or whatever, their families and stuff, and playing for us. So, we want to give them a little exposure. And so it went well. Hopefully, the positive energy that we had here translates to the first day of camp, which is this Sunday. So we'll see what happens then. In the meantime, we just keep climbing.
so that, you know, Hector's on camera. We just out here trying to get this work. You see the snow, man. We here, though.
Back on the climb. What season is it? Season what?
Season two, man. You already know how we here, man. We just trying to get this work, man.
First day of mini camp, and it snowed early that morning. But the players are still here, and the coaches are still putting on the work. Offensive coordinator makes sure that his quarterbacks are nice and warmed up. Last thing we need is anyone getting hurt because they didn't stretch.
There you go. Let's go. Now everybody's getting warmed up. Everybody's getting warmed up. There you go. There you go. There you go.
The guys have been anxious to get outside. It's been a long 5 weeks in the weight room. So a little bit of snow this morning wasn't going to stop them.
Years of work here, man. Years of work.
You back this year, though?
I'm back again, you know. Yeah. Another year.
There was rumors that you left. What happened?
I had to see what was going on, you know, new things with the organization, new players. So I wanted to see the puzzle fall together now.
All right. So
now everyone's here. We see what we got. I'm here. Because last year wasn't enough. What you need?
Win a game, man. That's all I want.
Win a game.
That'll give you 10 for the season. 5 by halfway.
How many touchdowns this year?
Shit. How many you had? You had?
I had 2 last year.
In one game?
2 last year.
Alright, so
I had 2 the last of the year before, 3 the year before that.
I'll give you half of that. So get 10 all picks, 5 touchdowns. Alright. Yeah, we good.
Hey, you're gonna break it down, you're gonna jog 2 laps around the whole field, get a drink of water, and then we're gonna start the next drill after that, alright? Break next it down, drill. 2 laps around the field.
It's that veggie burger.
Hold on, let me see this.
Athletes, man, athletes.
Hey, no, loud and proud. Sorry, fella. Loud and proud. Big brothers, so they can hear us down there. Big brothers on 3.
One, 2, 3.
Big brothers!
2 laps, y'all. 2 laps. Let's go.
We got bus 2 of them.
Yep. 2 laps. Let's go.
Get the top to the O. Hey, you're going to start talking shit when you walk by them, too.
Some guys seem to still show up late, even veterans, while others seem to still always leave early.
You leaving practice already?
Yeah, it's time to go. Time to go handle responsibilities.
Oh, yeah?
Got to take the daughter to New Hampshire, man.
Yeah, okay, that's the good. That's the right.
She
all
got
right.
School.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
You here now, though, so, hey, that's what counted.
You know what I mean? Got in the snow now. You got to drive 2 hours, then 2 hours back. Just to go home.
All right. I feel you. See you next week.
All right, man.
Go home. Dig on your girl, shot.
Goddamn work out here. Fingertips frozen. Gotta get that work regardless. Shit hurts. Shit hurts.
Took a year off and back at it.
What's going on? Why are you suited up, man? You got an injury report?
No. Nah, man, just had to check out a few things, man. But I'm here now, though. You know what I mean? We back at it. I mean, we're going to do the damn thing.
Right.
It's a new militia, man. We're here for it.
What's going on? I know you missed the field out here, man.
I miss it. I'll be back with you.
How's the injury report going? What's going on?
I'm about to get on bands this week. And then, you know, our progress. I'll be out here first game. Right. But I'm still stay out here and support. You got to support. All fellas gotta support your players when you're injured.
He said he'll one arm him.
Although it's 20 degrees out here, the morale still stays high, and the guys still seem to have fun.
Do not give up. Let's go.
He's heavy in the ass too.
Rwanda just slipping him. I was in the whole time.
Uh-huh.
Office, let's cheer him on. Let's go. Let's go.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Office right here.
Let's go.
Office right here. Quick grab.
Let's go!
1-1. Down. 3-6. 7-8.
Nice throw, Rondo.
Oh, let's go!
Nick, you got this.
Uh-huh. Where's everybody get in here, Nick? Where's everybody get in here? Coach.
Yeah.
All right.
Yo.
Hold on. All right, we go.
This is how you do it.
Talk to
him, Nick. Out here in the motherfucking snow.
It's
burr out here. Straight brick force. All right. Let's break it down on militia on three. 1, 2, 3.
Militia!
Here you go, Nick.
Let's go,
Nick.
Sorry.
There you go.
Hey,
we
got to
do some
Father X,
forever
shit, I got you, bro, all day.
Hey,
all right.
Got you.
Thank you. All right? You're good, baby. I got you all day.
All day. Let's go, dog. I see you shining like a diamond.
Boy, I got you, bro. I got you.
Coaches are all in. Hey, guys, take a look around you. 45 guys.
Woo!
Great temperature tonight. NFL doesn't practice on this shit.
That's what we started with. Look around you again. That's what we started with.
Right.
With the exception of people that said they had to leave.
Listen up.
Get their kids, go to work, and actually let it be known they was leaving.
Appreciate
now
it.
This is what we have. So to everybody that's here right
now.
That's fine. Hey guys, hard work pays off, all right? We're in the gym for 5 straight weeks. We're gonna be here every Sunday.
Coach Kraft.
Good practice, good turnout.
Yep.
You know, I like the drive. But this isn't a sprint, it's a marathon, fellas. You know, we're gonna grow every single week. The only thing I ask of you is be better than you were the day before.
Yes, sir.
Hit the gym.
Yes, sir.
You know, work on your conditioning, work on your routes. You know, get with other players on the team. If you guys can do stuff by yourselves, this is on you. We can only do so much as a staff. You guys are playing the game. You guys are doing what we're asking you to do.
Next week it will be similar to today. So get here at 7. Don't cheat yourself out of the workout. Spread the word. All right, guys? This is where it's at. Let's break it down as a team and get out of here.
Hey, y'all know when we huddle up, man. Y'all know when we huddle up, man. Cover your mouth. Y'all got a cough. Cover your mouth, man. It's nasty.
Hey, yo, man. Shut up. Go ahead, coach.
Sorry. Yo.
Hey, yo, man.
Sorry.
What's your boys? Guys, keep your commitment. Turn it in. Hard no sweat. We'll take this all the way. Get out of here. What you put into it, boys? Let's hear militia loud and proud on three. Keep your commitment, unity, and hard nose play will take us all the way. Let's hear militia loud and proud on three. One team, one goal. 1, 2, 3.
Militia!
Time
to get to that project heat.
Get on the scale.
Yo, I see a lot of fog coming out. Yo, just let these dudes know, man. They're gonna get this work next time because it snows out here. So, y'all keep all that chat out. Y'all walk. I can't hear nothing. Yeah,
yes,
man.
Blowing gas.
Yo,
blowing
gas.
So, that was the first practice. That was good. I liked it. Like what I saw. It was fun. Yeah. Plenty more to come. Can't wait.
How you feel about it? How you feel
good.
About it?
Good. We got a lot of talent, a lot of good guys.
People
pumped up to play. Good stuff. Good stuff.
How you feel the quarterback, your quarterback workout today? How you feel with your teammates, Rondo and everybody else?
Oh, my teammates are great. I love hanging out with Rondo and Chris all the time. It's good. It'll be fun this year. I can't wait.
How was practice today, man?
It's good.
Yeah, talk a little bit about it. What you think?
I think that there's a lot of new things we're getting into this year. Looking forward to it. Big show out. We're the only ones out here working hard like this. Everybody else will make excuses. All of our no excuses this year.
How you think practice went today?
Oh! Yo, it took a while, but we all showed up. I mean, this is tough. It's only going to make next week easier, though, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I was kind of excited. I loved it. I had a good time.
So you had a good time out on the field today. How do you think the team, the chemistry's going?
These guys love each other. I love these guys. It only took me a year to love them, but I love them. Everybody's out here trying, man. Cliche, you can only give 110%, blah, 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 all that stuff.
Right.
Just stick together. We'll get it done.
Yeah.